Well, the wicked king of clubs awoke, and it was to his queen he turned. His lips were laughing as they spoke, and his eyes like bullets burned. The sun's upon a gambling day. His queen smiled low and blissfully. Let's make some wretched fool to pay. Plain it was she did agree. Well, he sent his deuce down into diamond, his four to heart and his trade a spade, and three kings with their legions come, and preparations soon were made. Devoted club, the day's commander, give him an army, face and number, all but the outlaw jack of diamonds and the aces in the sky. Well, he give his sevens first instructions, spirit me a game of stud, stakes unscarred by limitation, between a man named Gold and a man named Mud. Club filled Gold with greedy vapors, until his long green eyes did glow, and Mud was left with his sighs and trembles, watching his hard-earned money go. Flushes fell on Gold like water, tens had paired and paired again, but the aces only flew through heaven, and the diamond jack called no man friend. Diamond Queen saw Mud's ordeal. She began to think of her long-lost son, fell to her knees with a mother's mercy, and prayed to the angels, every one. The Diamond Queen, she prayed and prayed, and the Diamond Angel filled Mud's hole, but that wicked king of clubs himself fell face down in front of Gold. Three kings come to club's command, but three angels from the sky did ride. Three kings up on the streets of Gold, and three fireballs on the muddy side. Now the club queen heard her husband's call, but oh, that queen of diamonds' joy, when the outlaw from the heavenly hall turned out to be her wandering boy. Now Mud he checked, and Gold bet all, and Mud he raised, and Gold he called, and that smile just melted on his face, and Mud flipped over that diamond ace. Now here's what this story's told. If you feel like Mud, then you'll end up Gold. If you feel like lost, you'll end up found. So amigo, lay them razors down.